didn't want to come off arrogant or conceited. Basically how I've been acting the past year and a half. I'm not who I was pretending to be. It's a cover-up of what we're truly feeling inside. And I really want people to know how much I care, how much I care about people. Loving and gentle and soft, and although people can call me a softie, that's how my mom raised me.